Big Bob. Big Bob. You're on the ground. Yeah.
The whole hood is KKK up in this sea of every day, and people dressed around the whale in these roads. What do they say? Do they pray for all this man? Do they laugh when we are slain and when we bleed and where we lay like?
Excuse me, Mr. Officer.
Excuse me, Mr. Officer.
I hate to throw this rocket shit.
Rocket shit. Rocket
shit. 4D is on your Doppler. If you're aiming at me, tell me what's stopping you. Everything I see is in a gray tone. And these street signs, they resemble gravestones. The county building look like a slave home. We still pray on, hoping that we stay strong. Every day niggas stressing, but we play calm. At any second beef could blow like it's napalm. Niggas talk shit, better not slip. The clock tips before the shot spits. Now it's face gone. I thought that they were here to protect us. Government neglects us in the hood where they left us, nigga. Meanwhile, I'm taking a bus. I see the judge impasse passing us in a Lexus. Breathing in 10 years of asbestos. Demands for our respect. It's another sign of death. From chemtrails up in the sky to the shots that they inject. From the roaches in the hood to the houses they infest. Cause excuse me, Mr. Officer.
Excuse me, Mr. Officer.
I think we had enough of placing our hands up in handcuffs. Stand up like shampoo to dandruff. They love to call us thugs. If you resist an arrest, at best you're staring down the barrel of a 38 snub. Yeah, but we still on this block though. Time moving so slow, it's like the clock froze. A brick, I hear a lot of niggas chop those. I guess that's modern life, like Rocco. And now I'm so tired of 10 minutes passing just to see a cop blow. In between that, the relapse, the fiend's cop blow. Dead grass, alley full of potholes. Glamorizing living like Pablo or Chapo. Trying to get cheese like Nacho. Stressed out, placing weed in a fry hole. I'm wondering when it all stops though. If I see the heavens that was mentioned in the gospel. There's no escape unless you move out. But you think they care, you took a new route. Your ass could be walking to the store. If they stop you to explore, your chore turns into a shootout.